Hi, you guys. It's me, Jasmine, Asa McClan. I know I ain't see y'all in a while and ain't talk to y'all in a while, but I'm just signing in just to let y'all know what's going on with me and my life and how I've been. I've been on chill. Last time I talked to y'all, it's probably like August, the end of August, video blog number 8. This is video blog number 9. It's November 24th, 2011. It's 11:58 p.m. now. I've been on chill. Been doing a little better with myself. I moved out Westchester, PA. It ain't too far from Philly, but it's far the fuck enough. I've been on chill. I be going to school out here. I go to the university, Westchester University. And I got a little gig now, photography job. Yeah, I get my pictures taken, and I take pictures. Oxymoronic. But hey, fuck it. Last time I talked to y'all, I was single. I got me a boyfriend now. Kind of happy about that. I like that little security, extra security. But nevertheless, I love y'all too. I took some new pictures. I'ma incorporate them throughout the end of my blog so y'all can see my updates and shit like that. But other than that, I've been on chill mostly, staying the fuck out the way. Cause ain't shit going on no goddamn well, so I might as well just do what I gotta do for myself and my son. Ain't no other way. Thanksgiving was nice today. I chill with my folks. For the most part, I chill with my folks. Went to my boyfriend people's crib. Wasn't no food then when we got there though. So we wound up eating with my grandma and my family. Everything alright. I miss y'all. I know I ain't talked to y'all in a while. And I got like a few questions that people ask me that I'm gonna answer for y'all. Or at least reply to. Somebody asked me, do I have a Twitter? Yes, I have a Twitter. You can follow me at Yo McClam. That's YOMCCLAM. Or if you're not hip to Twitter yet, you could add me on Facebook. Facebook.com/YoMcClam. YOMCCLAM. You can email me at YoMcClam@yahoo.com. I reply to messages. I love talking to my fans. And I love to incorporate y'all in what I do, because if it wasn't for y'all, I wouldn't be where I'm at. I don't know. I'm looking for the questions that people ask me. Oh, one of my friends on Facebook asked me, do you do porn? Ishmael J. Sayre? No, I do not do porn. I'm a freak, but no, I don't do porn. Fox Matthew asked me, if you were offered $1 million for one night to do whatever, would you take it? No, you're not going to pay me $1 million to do what the fuck ever. Let me know what the fuck I'm going to do. I'm not doing no crazy white folk shit, and I'm not fucking you for a bit. Yeah. Nah, I'm not fucking you for $1 million. You might try and pay me to give me the fuck AIDS. You got me fucked up. I'm trying to find some more good ones. Got that shit playing. I'm listening to Pandora. Oh yeah, is this lady, her name Kalanda. If you're in the Philadelphia, Jersey, and Delaware area, tri-state, she's a photographer. She owns her own studio. You could look her up. It's kybstudio.com. Like, they really, really professional, and she really do good work. Mikey B, too. He the one that took my pictures that's on my page. I don't fucking know. I can't find no good questions. People don't be sending me stuff no more. Fuck it. Yo, I don't got no questions to answer. I feel some type of way. Ain't nobody send me nothing good enough. If you got some good questions to ask me and want me to answer, because I love answering questions and shit like that, email me at yomclam@yahoo.com or mention me on Twitter at Yo McClam, YOMCCLAM, or if you my Facebook friend, send me a message. I don't got shit to reply to. Oh my goodness, you guys suck. I don't have no questions to answer. All I got is people sending me their fucking number and telling me how I get their fucking dick hard and how they want to eat my coochie and eat my ass and have sex with me and have threesomes and tell me how their girlfriend liked them. Oh my goodness. Thanks to everybody that likes my pictures. Thanks to everybody that like my blogs. I know y'all ain't seen me shake my butt in a while, so I'm going to do it for y'all. I hope y'all doing all right out there and holding up and maintaining, especially if you live in Philly, because, man, I know it's hard as shit out there right now. It's harder than a motherfucker death rate through the fucking roof. And everybody getting high. Leave the perks alone, please. For y'all turning the fucking dope fiends. I need real niggas around, not no fucking junkies. And y'all wondering why the fuck y'all backwards. I can't just talk about the niggas because the bitches out here shot the fuck out too. I don't know what's going on with them. But I found a song I could dance to for y'all before I get in the tub and my tub overflow. I gotta fix it so you guys can see my butt. Cut up my decor. Couldn't get Michael Kors if you was fucking Michael Kors. Bye, y'all.